One person is without a home after a fire in Decatur. Happened on Olympia Drive. The fire started at the front of the house and went into the attic. There was extensive damage, estimated at $50,000. Neighbors say it's difficult to see others go through hard times.
It's really sad, and, you know, that he's going through this. I feel bad for him.
The fire is under investigation.